All right, guys, and we are back here, back for another couple hours now. We're all set to go. We are going to go down and do the quest. This hunt for the Southern Bear, I believe, is what it's called. We gotta go do that, starting at the hunting trader here. So let's get the truck out. Let's get started. Looking forward to the next couple streams with you guys. We should have Server White come on Friday. When that comes, we are going to be starting to rebuild the outpost right from the beginning. We might pick another location, we might pick the same one. We're going to see what other new things Legendary's got involved for us. That'll be on the RP side. As far as some of the other ones, we'll be playing some of the standard servers. I will not give you those ones. Those are more PvP servers. We'll be playing more Esker, more Nmalsk. Maybe do a couple Call of Duty streams. Should be an exciting next couple weeks coming up. So stay tuned. Give your friends a follow. If you haven't already yet, follow my channel here. We got a 10 followers goal right now. Start using the webcam. Should be good. Thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to, I also have my Dubby link at the bottom there. Dubby energy drinks, they're great. If you put in discount code Mr. Underscore Mexico, that's 10% off your order. The link is at the bottom of the video. It's in the description of every one of my videos. Since getting connected with them. So yeah, if you guys interested in Dubby Energy, really good flavors, the Jitterless drink, it's great. Blue Raspberry is one of my favorites. So yeah, just look for the link at the bottom of the videos, guys. Thanks. Thanks, Anna James, for the follow. Appreciate that. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for tuning in today. I hope your day is going good. We are right now on the Chinar server, Legendary Gaming server. Wipes tomorrow. park the truck, sign up for the quest, go complete the quest. See, we got somebody else watching the channel. Welcome. Welcome to Mr. Mexico's Moonshine Adventures. We are on the go today. We are about to do the Southern Bear quest. Yesterday, did that quest. We died, the bear got us, and then we didn't get credit for it when we came back and killed him, so we are off to get our spoils today. Don't need the truck for that. Hunt for the southern brown bear. Not messing around this time. We are going to be using the 50 cal all the way through. Get five nails, a couple other things, sleeping bag for respawning, some building gear. That's a pretty good little loot. Oh, and I think you get 100,000 in gold for it. So not bad little loot score. If you were to sell the nails and everything else, you get almost a quarter mil. Go down to first person for this. Should have been doing yesterday. Gotta make it there quickly though. I did have the other day, I was trying to do this quest, and there was somebody already looting the town. They got attacked, so they killed the bear out of self-defense. I didn't get a reward for it because it was not killed by me. And it's not what you take off the bear, it is who kills it. And if they haven't signed up for the quest, they don't even get anything for it either, but not. Poor guy was just a freshie and he was just looting around. We should be able to flank around and get this bear. If I land the shots like I did yesterday, this really shouldn't be that long. 50 cal. Hmm. If you're just tuning in, don't. Oh, what is that? If you're just tuning in here. We are currently looking for the southern brown bear. Oh, there he is. There's our boy. There you are. There he is. Finally. Now we won't waste our 50 cal bullets. It's a bit pricey. There you go, successful. I was a werewolf too, eh? Peace. glad that worked out. It's all about using the right tool for the job. We shot that bear yesterday, 45-70, which is a pretty powerful round. We shot that thing 8 times, 308, all that jazz. That was a one shot. Time to go up and get our moonshine stills going. Completed hunt for the southern brown bear.